have to meet a Dr. Cannibal or two hags?
Doctor Cannibal or two eggs? I bet it's Cannibal or Mother.
It's Mother's dwelling, so.
Oh shit. Yeah, someone offered like a pebble.
Yeah.
I don't see any traps nearby. It's not a daddy, I think. Do we know that yet? It's Myers.
Yeah. What? No.
I hear you. Bet it's a Myers.
It's a cannibal.
You hear him? Okay. Sweet. Okay. He's not gonna pick her up?
No, because there's another toilet nearby.
Ugh.
Oh no, he's seen me too.
Are you guys kidding? What the fuck? Hard to tell. Surprise me at all.
Join you guys up there. It's boss, right?
Yeah. My dude, I just. Oh my god. Can't see him. Can hear him. Surprise me at all. That doesn't surprise me. You there? Usually Claudettes are kinda wimpy.
Yeah, I guess. I guess that's why they're going for that.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
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 Hello, mute.
Okay. Don't eat my face, you weirdo. It's a hard knock life.
This person is the mute. You can watch him in such series as Super Mario 3D World with 4 players and Mario Party 6.
And one of the thingamajiggers.
The Vario something.
Story mode! No, not
story. Vario, we played some
Unforgotten Realms!
Unforgotten Realms. Your Realms. I forget about your realms. We need to do your realms.
Yeah, you keep forgetting about your realms.
I need help scheduling.
Well, it's not my fucking... Not my... Could you not? Ow.
Help me, Grandpa Reed. Help me to schedule, Grandpa Reed.
It's a hard knock life for me.
If you're gonna do Adventures of Rick and Morty and Dead by Daylight, we can also have a third player be Meg and play as Summer.
Yeah, true. Wow. That's real bad.
Yeah, but he's a camper. Gotta try.
Which one is picking up first?
Meg.
I thought we were playing with two decks. Oh! Oh, I found the hatchet.
Hatchet.
Found the hatchet!
You found Mother's hatchet. On, Mr. Shitface. You don't need my face. It's not an unlockable face. No, 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 no.
Sweet. I hope someone else is working on a gen. Holy shit.
It's called
it. Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
I said hope. I haven't really been spotted so far, so
save me.
I'm going to be the one who dies.
Claudette! Tank a hit, you shit! Oh yeah, so good, so good. Mmm, those clays.
Are you going placement time?
I'm gonna just become a sarcastic asshole.
You are!
I mean more. Not as a joke.
In the basement? No, you're over there.
I can be sarcastic as jokes, but
Claudette,
now I'm
stop
just
running.
Now I'm just gonna be a sarcastic asshole.
I lost her.
She's in front of you. She's running away from you.
Where she is?
She's
so funny. Is that what she's doing?
Oh my god.
There she is. What are you doing?
Please.
What? Holy shit, she's stupid. Where is he?
Camping.
Ah.
Stuff patrolling. I spawn you.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Now you start to self care, you.
Listen, she's nowhere smart.
Understatement.
Oh, come on! Oh, she's coming for you, finally.
Oh, well then.
Faster,
I was on the other side. What? Well, I'm dead. As long as Claudette is the one that dies, I'm okay.
I thought I should just left. Bitch, heal me.
I should get better with the flashlight.
But then heal me. No, she just left me. I escaped. No, I didn't. Airplane.
Gotta destroy that one, mister.
Fuck you, dude. Oh yeah, you're funny.
Why didn't you try the chance on me?
It's funny. Fuck you, Claudette. She's waiting for the hook, I'm sure. The hatch, I mean.
Yeah, right now she's just running around like a moron. Mm-hmm. Not even gonna move this time. Can't even hit people on the hook.
Hit me, daddy. Oh, chainsaw me while I'm on your face.
I met a cannibal yesterday when I wanted the first run I took as I wanted the new cool items.
Mm-hmm.
And just basically face camping and chainsaw me and refused to leave.
Ah, yeah. That's nice.
Yeah. I love this very clean and nice community.
Me too. It's a good one.
Best.